So, I mean, every country has their divas, their role models, their people who've kept at it, who've not given up, who've sustained a level of engagement with their craft, with their music. And the point is that, you know, BJ is commercially successful. There's this weird thing we have where we think, well, you know, if you're on the fringes and no one knows who you are and you're writing like really interesting music, that's success. Well, it's not. And I've learned through PJ that in order to have mass appeal, you have to work hard at it. It looks effortless, but it isn't effortless. To write a bestseller or to create a hit that everyone wants to listen to is not something to be sneered at, not something to be laughed at. It's great to bring that kind of joy. So I think what this book will do is claim, is PJ just showing people what has happened in the last 30 years, establishing her rank, if one wants to call it that, in the constellation of stars and singers. But she doesn't behave like a star or a singer. That's, you know, PJ is just herself, which is also part of the appeal as well. And there's a lot of people will learn that they didn't know about Mary.